All right, all right. That's what I'm talking about. Now, everyone, give it up for the maid of honor, Angelica Schuyler.
A toast to the groom.
To the groom. To the groom. To the groom.
To the bride.
To the bride.
To the bride.
For the rest of my days, I remember those soldier boys stripping it over themselves to win our praise. I remember that dream like candlelight, like a dream that you can't quite place. But Alexander, I'll never forget the first time I saw your face. I have never been the same. Intelligent eyes in a hunger-pang frame. And when you said hi, I forgot my dang name. Said my heart aflame, every part of flame.
This is not a game.
Strike me as a woman who has never been satisfied.
I'm sure I don't know what you mean. You forget yourself.
You're like me. I'm never satisfied.
Is that right?
I've never been satisfied.
My name is Angelica Schuyler.
Alexander Hamilton.
Where's your family from?
Unimportant, there's a million things I haven't done. Just you wait. Just you wait.
So this is what it feels like to match wit with someone at your level. What the hell is the catch? It's the feeling of freedom, of seeing the light. It's been strengthened with the key and a kite. You see it right. The conversation lasted 2 minutes, maybe 3 minutes. Everything we said in total agreement. It's a dream and it's a bit of a dance. A bit of a posture, it's a bit of a stance. He's a bit of a flirt, but I'ma give it a chance. I asked about his family, did you see his answer? His hands started fidgeting, he looked askance. He's penniless, he's flying by the seat of his pants. Handsome boy, does he know it? Peach fuzz, then he can't even grow it. I wanna take him far away from this place. Then I turn and see my sister's face, and she is the